Hi, I'm Carrington.
And I am Marissa.
And this is our room tour.
Come on.
Wait, what?
This trash can is from Walmart.
And yes.
It's a pretty good trash can.
It is like $20 maybe, I think.
Okay.
Then we have this.
Mirror, and it came from PB Teen, and it was about $400, but totally worth it.
This sectional rug, also from Walmart.
It was probably like $16.
Okay, let's move on to our beds. Got this from Bargain Hunt.
No, what was it? TJ Maxx.
No, Tuesday Morning. Tuesday Morning. It was like $16. Computer. Our bedspread, bath and bar bedspreads were $100 from
Bath and Beyond.
Yes, and it come with the sheets and the pillowcases and the comforter, so good deal. My grandma made this pillow, I think. And then this pillow came from Anthropology. It was like expensive, but anyways. Then these came from Bed Bath and Beyond, right?
Yes.
And they were
$24.
24 each, so we both have those. And then we have our picture board. Marissa's bed, same thing, except for
this throw that came from Bed Bath & Beyond, and I think it was like $40 maybe?
Yeah, I think so. I think you got it for Christmas.
No. This pillow came from Maroon & Company in Starkville. Along with my baseball pillow that Carrington hid because she doesn't like it.
I didn't hide it.
You did hide it.
Yeah, I did. It's not cute. But it's okay. So then Marissa got us these
ottomans from Amazon Prime.
And then she got the rug also. She bought everything.
It was from, where did we get the rug? We like impulse bought it at like 2 a.m. on FaceTime. We impulse bought this room.
Because, funny story,
Carrington did not decorate the room at all.
But then all the girls on Instagram were like, well, showing out with their room. So I was like, we gotta do something.
So we got express shipping on the rug and the futon.
Yes, this futon, I probably paid like $80 just to get it shipped in 2 days. Because we were about to move it in 2 days.
Yes.
This pillow, it was a present for Christmas 1 year that said their hand sign, which is really cute. Look, it has like the person's name who sewed it. And yeah, it's cute. It's
hand embroidered.
She did let me keep my Duty Noble Field pillow though. Displayed right there.
From where?
Also from Maroon & Company. They have really nice like state pillows.
These are both from Walmart, these back too, white ones. And I don't know where that's from. Moving on.
I'll open my closet.
This is Marissa's closet. We're gonna compare it to mine and kind of show you how dirty she is compared to me.
I'm poops in my bra.
Don't want to get any messy. Okay, and then my closet, and I currently don't have any clothes in there because all of them are dirty. You'll see that later. Okay, this is our refrigerator. It came to the room. By the way, rent here.
Rent.
It costs like thousands of dollars to live here. It's not worth it.
That pizza box has been there for 2 months.
It's empty.
It is empty.
This is our freezer. These are the best.
Luke always eats those.
I can't remember.
I stole it.
Because I'm a badass. Desk to work.
Microwave, where we cook our microwavable pizzas. Marissa got me on that. All right, now our desk. These are the books I never use. That's why they're there. And then credits to Marissa on the printer because I didn't think we would need a printer, and we do. Sunglasses, these are real cute. These came from Sunglass Hut. They were like $2.90. Paid them with my graduation money. Marissa has one of these too. These are just our little food buckets. We keep all of our snacks. Cowbell, can't remember where that came from. Cute thing over there.
Chris and Matthew for their best boyfriend earlier.
He made me this also. Isn't that cute?
Got this from Cabo Yell. This is from Sarah. Shout out to Sarah. Painkillers, because you know
that I bought for her.
Yes. See, I'm pretty sure this came from... we both got these same chairs from Hobby Lobby.
They're very cheap. They're like $15.
Yeah, they were on sale. Friends, if you saw the beginning of the video where Chandler Scrocky made the doormat, and that's a shout out to my girl. Don't know if you'll see this, but if you do, shout out to her. Go follow her on Instagram. She's got some cute little stuff. She paints calligraphy and all that. Fan.
Because it's hot in here and the air can't go below 65. This is my desk. It usually does not look like this. We have all my animal biology note cards for the semester. Do not take that class. all my books that rarely get used. A Dr. Pepper. Typical. This lamp is really cool. It has a bunch of different colors. Did it change? Yeah, they're blue, yellow, white. And then I also have a cowbell. Picture the same.
An M, but I actually think it's supposed to be a W. We just flip it upside down.
And then my Polaroid camera. And then all my books for American Lit. Don't take that class either. You have to read. I lost.
This one's
good.
It has a
mobile. I'm not reading.
Somebody's gonna call the RA. Okay. Now to the bathroom.
The worst part of the entire room.
This. It's all my clothes. Yes, these are both my dirty baskets.
No, the
well, white, the white one is Marissa's.
But I've done my laundry.
I haven't done laundry in like 2 weeks.
It's okay.
Shower.
Pretty nice water pressure. I do say
it is. I was pretty surprised about that. Trash can, Walmart.
Right. Yes. And this stand did not come with the dorm. We bought it from Dirt Cheap, and it did not come with all the parts. Matthew put it together in Savannah.
Boyfriend Chris.
So, and shout out to Savannah.
Because we didn't know what
else. We had no idea. We had no idea what.
No, what was it? In. Yeah, what was it?
What were they called?
I said
big dowels.
Dowels.
What are dowels? He said, how big do you need them? And he made them, so credit to him. This is really cute. It's, it's from somewhere.
Good morning, gorgeous sign. Pretty sure that came from Bed Bath & Beyond also.
These came from
TJ Maxx.
Yeah, TJ Maxx.
And there, so did the rugs. All three gray rugs. No, I'm pretty sure this one came from Walmart.
Yep. That came from, where's that come from? What's it called? Francesca's.
The iHome mirror came from Bed Bath & Beyond also.
And for all the people who were calling me out saying I use my initials, we have the same initials. My grandparents and all my family was like, oh, you're taking over the room using your initials. We have the same initials.
Yes,
so
mine also.
This is a gift, a birthday gift from one of my mom's friends.
We're
not allowed to use hooks or like anything and put holes in the wall, so everything's hung up by command drills. So, sponsor me.
On Vizio TV. We wouldn't work for like a long time.
TV, we didn't know how to hook it up to the Wi-Fi.
And I called ITS desk like 50 times and they finally helped me.
We got it hooked up to the Roku because it's a smart TV, but it wouldn't hook up. So we had to get a Roku.
It wasn't very smart.
And that is on.
Just gonna get some quick footage of Marissa's desk.
No!
Before we clean it for the video.
I'm not kidding, stop.
This is Marissa's side.
There's two types of girls.
And this is Carrington's side.
No, literally, this is literally the two types of girls, Carrington.
And then there's Marissa.